Hi, welcome back to my new Seven's tutorial for Sasuke's makeup part 2. In the previous one, I was talking about how the foundation and how to do the eyebrows, how to make their face flawless with the primer and stuff like this. Okay, so this one I'm talking about is how to do the rest of the makeup. With the foundation, it makes your face look, it kind of makes your face look more manly, more like a guy. Sponsors. Okay, so next, what you want to do is your eyelashes. I'm not going to talk about wearing me about this shit, but you have to wear me about this shit. I'm not going to put any eyeshadow on. Unfortunately, because he is a man, and then I don't wear eyeshadow except for that, but that's another story. Okay, so you guys, I'm going to get to eyelashes. I know most of you guys have been telling me, oh, that's not how you put eyelashes, but this is just my way how I do it. Eyelashes later on, or however you guys put it, not as well. I want to get to the close. Okay. So I know I am showing my right eye. My contacts, and I'm actually wondering where did I get them. I basically got them from Costco.com, and there was another link to another website for anime eyes. That's what I got the Namakai mascara. Mascara that I use is one from the Mega Link, the Flash Cream mascara. It's more to control Mm-hmm.